Childish Dad at the Park.
Hey Brian and Emma, today is a beautiful day and we don't want to spend all day in the house. What are you two thinking of doing?
Me and Emma were thinking about going to the park.
That sounds like a great idea. We can both go to the playground.
You have a great point, Emma. We can go to the park.
Did I just hear that we are going to the park?
Yes, we are going to go. I think we should get in the car and get going now. Okay kids, you can go to the playground, we will stay right here.
Here I go. Oh yeah. I love playing on the playground. That is another reason why I like to come here.
Dad, what in the world are you doing at the playground?
What do you mean what I am doing at the playground? I am playing on the playground. I like playing on the playground, because it is really fun.
I saw you here while I was playing on the field with my sister Emma. You're too old to be at the playground, and what you're doing is quite childish.
Brian, can you go away and mind your own business? I was trying to enjoy my time at the playground, but then you had to criticize me. Besides, I really enjoy playing here.
Not this again. Seriously, you're embarrassing everyone at the park. You really need to get out of the playground, seriously.
Oh my God! What is all this arguing about? Dave, get out of the playground. You're too old for that.
Why?
Look, I am 12 years old, and because I am in 7th grade, I don't play on the playground anymore. That's something you do in preschool, kindergarten or elementary years.
Brian is right, you are too old to be playing on the playground. Like, what kind of grown-up plays on a playground?
But I like to play on the playground, and it is really fun for me. I was enjoying my time here, and then you have to criticize me. How could you two be such an entitled Karen to me? Why?
We are not acting like entitled Karens. All we want is you to act your age for once. Grown-ups act their age, not throw tantrums like a three-year-old.
Go away, you entitled Karen, and let me play on the playground.
No! Absolutely not. You're a grown-up, and grown-ups don't play on the playground.
Let me play on the playground. Let me play on the playground. Let me play on the playground. I want to play on the playground. Why?
Dave, stop it. You're not going to play on the playground, and everyone is looking at us because of your embarrassing behavior.
My God. This is so embarrassing. Dad throwing a tantrum because he is too old to play on the playground. I think we should go home before this gets any worse.
Come on, Dave, we are going home, so get up off the ground and let's go to the car.
No, I want to play on the playground. Why?
You are definitely not going to play on the playground now. Get up now and let's go to the car. You know what? I am going to count to three. 1, 2, 3. All right, you asked for it. I'm going to carry you to the car.
Hey! Put me down. Why?
Dave, like always, I am going to treat you like a big baby, because you keep acting like one. You'll be grounded for 2 weeks now. Next time, you are not going to come to the park. You will stay here all alone in the house and not go anywhere. Now go to your room.
Why?